How's it going, everyone? This is More Dwarves Light here. We are here today to play some Need for Speed again. I did the last video and it went. I looked back on it and it was pretty awful the way I, because it was from the camera, not a live gamer device. So it was blurry and all that. So I got myself a Avermedia Live Gamer Portable and tested it out and it's all pretty good. The only thing I got now to do with this setup is the getting the audio from here onto from the camera onto the Live Gamer Portable. But anyway, let's get into some Need for Speed. Okay, so we got ourselves the Nissan GTR here. I gotta show you everything again because everything was all blurry. Done up. It's not fully done up yet, but it's getting there. Still got to make some changes around some of the body in that, but anyway. I've changed my racing style on this one. It's now a good racing style because I find drifting through corners a lot more easier than slowing down. So you can control more easily, you can go fast in corners and that. My Nissan Skyline R34 GTR. Hang on. Forgot to show you the horsepower in that because it was blurry last time. Which I'm sorry about that. Let's see. See, the horsepower is pretty skyrocketed. Pretty fast car. And it's not even fully tuned up yet. Still got a lot. Still got some, like one stage of tuning to do on this car. So this car is going to be pretty powerful. So yeah, I've got a lot more different cars this time. My Nissan Skyline R34 GTR. Still has some more, less horsepower than the other one, but still goes pretty good. If you look at it. So yeah, things are all electrified on the car. Just giving you a bit of a recap on all these cars. This was a car that I got free in one of the sprint ones that I had to drive. Can't really show you any of the horsepower and that on it, because I don't know why, but because this car is from someone else. But yeah, mainly these three cars are mine. This is my Ford Mustang that I've done up. Last time it wasn't finished. Now it is. And yeah, starting to come out pretty good. So I'm gonna show you some of how it drives in that, and hopefully you'll like these cars. Offer's still up for any suggestions for the next car to do up, and for the Mortals Light car. So any ideas for cars and that, write down on the comments below, and I'll get to building one. And yeah, first car I'll give you a look at to drive with is my Ford Mustang. So without further ado, let's give this beast a go. Okay, we are back, and next car we are going to have a listen to is my Nissan Skyline i34 GTR. This is the first Nissan I had on the game. Yeah, first one I've had, other than the GTR, got that one second. And so this is the Yeah. dad held it. Yeah. But you can see how powerful this thing is. I'm really happy with this. And now I'll give you a listen to my other message. And I'll be a car and we'll do some events. We'll do about two events and to show you what I can do and yeah. I don't really want to show you the other one because I'm not sure if that one's really my car. So yeah. But time to give you a look at my Nissan GTR. This has got to be the most powerful car. Oh, a little bit of a thing. I mean, look at the back part. That's a lot of. That's how much power it's got in there. Yeah, I'll give you a taste of how quick and fast it is. This thing's just got a lot of power. And it's just awesome, this thing. I use this one to make my advanced power for the hours. Which is this. It's only 3:15, I'm going to play it. Okay. And yeah, I'll show you some how good this thing is. I'm pretty good at showing this thing, but that was just to show you how quick it is. But yeah. Now I'll do some events and I'll show you a drift event and then I'll show you a sprint race and we'll end it there. So this is one that I've already done, but I'll show you one. This is a I'll show you a drift train one. We are back. We are going to start a drift train. My favourite advanced are the drift train ones. Any sort of drift ones. That's the best one that I like. You can see I'm pretty good.
track the races.
I'll send you the download.
Stay tuned.
This car's too fast. I've never had this phone before. It's good for... The good friends are not supposed to be like this. But fighting for pushing your way there, it's about keeping up with the glitch while drifting. I just hit someone then. But that was by accident, but you're not supposed to be hitting people in a drift train. You're meant to be keeping close to them without even hitting them. I've even had a battle with Ken Block on this, and a one-on-one drift one, and I beat him. He's one of the best drifters, even in this. So that was a drift one. I'm going to show you a circuit. Why do I keep on saying circuit? I'm going to show you a sprint one, and we'll end it there. And I'm sorry about the audio too. It's still going through the camera. I only had enough in my budget to buy a capture device. So, but I am trying to work towards it. So, it's in time. It is getting there. It's taken a bit though, but it is getting there. Right now, circuit board. I keep on saying circuit. Trying to find a sprint one. No. Where are all the sprint ones? Oh, there's. So I'm going to show you a sprint one now, and I'll be back in a second. Okay, we are back, and I'm going to show you the sprint weights now. So, here we go. If there's any horror games you want me to do, I'll play them. I'm into horror, pretty much horror, shooting games, car games, anything. So if you want to, you want me to do any, I'll friends and buy something. So this has been Mortal's Light, and playing this, and I'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, and yeah, I'll see you in the next one. Bye.